la vie en rose. Il m'a dit des mots d'amour, des mots de tous les jours, et ça me fait quelque chose. Il est entre dans mon cœur, n'est pas de bonheur, dont je connais le corps.
The 21st Annual Female Impersonators Miss Florida Pageant.
One thing to say.
You better work.
Work, turn to the left, work.
I have one thing to say. You better work.
Sexy for my
One thing to say, you better work.
Ladies and gentlemen, this evening we have no less than 20 contestants vying for the title of Miss Florida 1993-1994. So we're not going to waste a lot of time with a lot of to-do. I would like to get down to business and introduce not only the judges, but explain to you the judging procedure. This evening, the scoring will be done as follows. Evening gown is 1 to 30 points, 30 being the best. Swimsuit, 1 to 20 points. Talent, 1 through 50 points. Interview, 1 through 10 points, and then the semifinalists will be crowned. We'll find out who will be our Miss Florida for female impersonators this year. We have quite an extensive list of judges, and each of them, in their own right, are extremely qualified to bring this judgment this evening. I would like to also point out that our judging will be tabulated quite differently this year. We have gone beyond legit. We have joined the ranks of the Oscars, the Academy Awards, the Emmys, and the Tonys. We have Mr. Michael Morgan from the Price Waterhouse Corporation. So, I would say things are pretty well on the up and up, and we are going to have probably what looks to me one of the finest Miss Florida pageants that we have ever seen in the 20-year history. We are going to introduce our judges to you at this point, and they have an extremely difficult job ahead of them because looking backstage, I see that each and every one of our contestants this evening is ready to go with all bells on. Our first judge is French by birth. Her Royal Highness grew up in Paris, the daughter of Prince Michel de Bourbon-Parme and Princess Yolanda de Broglie. Their home, Their home was built over the ruins of a castle formerly belonging to Louis XIV. The gardens of their castle were created by the same designer who made Versailles one of the showplaces of the world. Her Royal Highness attended Pepperdine in California and majored in aerodynamics, then moved back to Versailles for 2 years. In 1981, she returned to the States and opened an art studio in Palm Beach, Florida. She is the chairperson of the Florida Ballet Fundraiser, the Cantor Society, and the Norton Museum of Art. She is one of the new wave of titled Europeans who have added zip to the Palm Beach season. You'll see her name, along with a few more HRHs and assorted titles, on the international and junior committees for all the best parties this year. Our first judge of the evening, Princess Sybille Marie-Joseph and Victoire de Bourbon.